upside down like a vampire. Inside the cage like a lion.